Alright, hello everyone. Welcome to another episode of Kevin Plays Assassin's Creed 2. And let's get to it. Okay, where am I? Memory here. Tower there. Assassin's Tomb there. Templar there. Let's see what the memory is.
There's a bridge. The course of action. Merchants had better come all trade through the Aegean for now.
Attention! The merchant Medardo of San Polo has been found guilty of treason
Oh, let's see what the memory is.
With the coastal cities of the Barbary Coast. A new agreement has been signed with the Bay to ensure your safety. Attenzione!
What does it mean?
I told him to be here.
You told him yourself, in person?
Yes, myself, in person. I'm concerned that you don't trust me.
As am I. Perhaps you'll arrive with the others. Walk with me. So, how go things in the palace?
Honestly, it's difficult. Mocenigo keeps his circle closed. I've tried to lay the groundwork, making suggestions, but he has other voices at his ears.
Then you must work hard. You must become part of his inner circle.
See. I understand. But it's harder than I expected.
And why is that, Carlo?
I don't know. He just... The Doge doesn't like me.
I wonder why.
It's not my fault. I keep trying to please him. I learn what he craves and I have it delivered. The finest jams from the orchards of Sardinia. The newest fashions from Milano.
Yes, and that's called being a sycophant.
A what? What did you call me?
A doormat. A flatterer. A bootlicker. Need I go on?
Bastardo. You don't know what it's like. You don't understand the pressure in there.
Oh, I don't understand pressure.
No, you have no idea. You are a government official. From the Doge himself. I am beside him day and night. You wish you could be where I am.
Are you done?
Hardly. You listen to me now. I am close. The Doge can be recruited to our cause. I'm sure of it. I need a little more time.
Time is not a thing we have, Rick's plan. Go away.
My feet are killing me. Can't we sit down inside somewhere?
Do you know anywhere truly safe to discuss things such as these?
Buongiorno, Castle.
Signor Carlo? We thought Emilio would be with you.
Emilio is dead.
What? How?
The assassin. The same one who hunted down the Pazzi.
You betcha.
E così. Silvio, did you not know?
He could be anywhere. He could be here right now and we might not even know. He struck Emilio inside his own palazzo.
And so, what of our plans?
There is no longer time for subtlety, my brothers. We must act now.
But Marco, I am so close. A few more days, if I can just...
No. It happens this week.
We should keep moving.
And what does the Spaniard have to say on this change of plan?
You can ask him yourself soon enough.
He's here? From Roma?
So I've heard.
Good. Perhaps he's made a decision.
About what, cousin?
About which of us shall step into the robes of the Doge,
cousin. I didn't know there was a decision to be made.
Ah, darn.
Only the choice is obvious to all.
Obvious indeed. All right. Should be the one who organized the entire operation. The one who came up with the idea of how to save the city.
There is no lack of tactical intelligence, good Silvio. But it is wisdom one needs to rule. Do not think otherwise.
Calma, amici. Please. There's no need for this. You know it's not up to either of you. For all we know, you may not even choose a Barbarigo.
And why not me? I'm the one who's done all the hard work.
Basta! We wait for his arrival.
Are you sure he's coming?
Yes!
Signore, we should move a little faster. I feel eyes on us.
Thank you, Dante. We will move at your pace.
This guard is a good friend. How much did you pay for him?
Perhaps not as much as he deserves. He saved my life on two occasions, though he's not much of a conversationalist.
Enough with your inane prattle. The choice of Doge was never up to any of you, and you were never given permission to make plans.
Forgive us, Maestro. We wish only to serve.
The plan is this. Doge Mocenigo will die tonight. And once that it's been done, Marco shall take his place.
Vi ringrazio umilmente, maestro.
Good. Messer Grimaldi, you are closest to Mocenigo. You work the most vital. Serve us well, and it won't be forgotten. Walk with me. I don't want any blood spilled, you understand? It must appear to all that he goes quietly. When are you closest?
I have full run of the palace. He may not care to hear what I have to say. He trusts me by now as one of his own.
Proud. Then I want you to infiltrate the kitchen and pose his ear.
So be it.
Marco, can you furnish us with a suitable toxin on short notice?
I defer to my cousin. That is really his area of expertise.
Ah, Silvio.
I am at your service, my son.
What can you bring to get this done?
I will confer with my associates in the streets, but chances are good that I can procure some catarama.
Yes, and what is that?
It is a most effective form of arsenic and difficult to trace.
Then it's decided.
Forgive me, Maestro, but is this not perhaps a tad dangerous for you, involving yourself so intimately with the minutiae of our plans?
I feel the need to involve myself more directly. The Patsy disappointed us in Firenze. I pray you will not do the same.
Do not worry this time. The Patsy were a bunch of foolish...
The Patsys were a potent and venerable family, reduced to rubble by one young assassin. Estimate this troublesome fall.
Yeah.
Who now haunts your city. But the same fate will befall the Barbarigo. I want this done promptly. Bene, I must return to Roma. Time is of the essence. Do not fail us.
Have kept my eyes on them. I need to go and see Antonio if I have any hope of salvaging this mess I've made.
way over there. Alright, let's do this viewpoint here. Over here.
Attenzione! Notice of execution! The merchant Medardo of San Polo has been found guilty of treason against the Spanish Republic and will be executed by
Madrid. Oops, come on!
Erudition of Flanders,
right there.
Not that I expect that means a great deal to you.
Assassin's tomb there. I think there's a glyph here.
Must have been drinking the good stuff.
Here come the
abroad gentlemen.
Okay. Oh, this is the assassin's tomb here. There's a tower. Ah, here we go. There's a glyph over here somewhere.
Break something, the idiot. Ride bene chi ride ultimo.
Ah.
Seriously? How in the world do I get up there? Oh, I think it was this way. Duh. Ah, there's a glyph right there.
It happened in 1908. Or was it 2008? 1708? I can't remember!
Nicola, we know that they have done. Oh, must be 1908. We know what they have done to your lab, to your career. It may be too late to set things right, but you can help prevent something far worse. They have taken an object from the Tsar and are conducting experiments in Tunguska to figure out how to use it. Before they do, we must take it from them or the world will be in danger. We do not ask you to risk your life, just that when the time comes, you use your electricity to destroy the object. Regardless of your decision, know that we admire your work greatly and will bear you no ill will. We respect your freedom above all else. And that's it. Well, only four more places to find the truth. Uh-oh. There we go. Okay, he flies off that way. All right, let's find the assassin's tomb. Hold on. Oh, I can't do the eagle vision from here. There might be a glyph there too. No, there's no glyph at the assassin's tomb. I thought there was. I don't know. No, I'm thinking of someplace else. All right.
Jim, stay away from me. What's he up to?
You will not get me back.
Must have been drinking the good stuff.
There's another tower.
Hey, that's a curious way to get about.
Try jumping across here. Oh, there we go. Want to do that.
thought for hours you might teach.
There it is. Oh no. There it is. Alright, so no guards to worry about here. This is mostly a puzzle area. Gotta solve the puzzles. Yeah, right. Not that easy. Let me look around first. See if I remember this. Darn it, see? Nope, Not that way. God, I hate when I run up walls when I don't want to. No, come on. Oh, just climb up here. I don't know why you showed me that way then. Is it? Oh, where is it? I thought it was here. Shoot. Where is the starting point? Shoot. Here it is. Oh, come on. No! Hate contextual camera when I don't need it. Get, climb up, man. Nope. Too slow. You gotta be kidding me. Come on. Hate when these move. Come on. Come on. That was easy peasy. Okay, all right, this one starts over there. Darn it! This way. Nope, not that way. Thank you. Maybe this way. Yes! Just in time. Assassin's Creed! I almost fell. Safety first. There's Amunet. Doesn't look like her in the coffin, though. Well, I guess the coffin's standard. Then that one, Torre del Orgoglio. Maybe over here. Darn it.
Stop! Stop! We'd like to watch. Stop!
A moment. You hold the horn, friend.
I have a question for you.
Hey, you, come here, soldier.
I want to talk to you.
Go there.
Hey,
what are you doing?
Hey,
Straniero.
He's gone.
Haven't I seen you before?
That man looks awfully familiar.
Hey, speak.
Can I talk?
Come here, soldier.
Oh, Fred, I know you, Messere.
Can I talk?
Come here. Go there.
Out for a little walk, are you? What's he doing?
There we go.
Hey, amigo, hold on.
Can I talk? Let me hear you.
Oh, come on!
You're his master.
Get on his right side. Keep him busy. Remember the way we took down the Swiss.
Darn. Come on.
Why are the guards unable to contain the violence?
Come on. Darn.
Down below with the rat.
He's here, your man!
I have to get at it from the other side. I tried that before. Oh my goodness, too many.
Thank you.
Okay, I have to find a way to get up there.
Like the look of that one. What happened to him? Hey.
There! Ah.
Shay! You would beat us just like they do!
There, come on now. Machu, get
wonderful. You better.
There he is, Naju!
Oh, come on, I can't even climb there.
Get up! Knock on my wall! Stop the hurry! Clear off!
Azu, get him!
Ah, I thought I could jump up there. Oh, I don't maybe it's over here. Maybe I'm just thinking of the wrong thing. Oh no. Can't believe I survived that. Codex page right there.
Thank you.
that illegal?
Not my problem.
All right, venduto.
Dove faccio? Eri bellissima!
Oh no!
Has anyone seen my... Ciao, boys! Help us out! It's been such a slow day!
Buy me a little time.
Nessu, dammi un bacio!
Buon compiere!
E bellezza!
All right. I guess we'll go here first.
Te lo tolgo io, il diavolo di dosso, bellezza.
Can't go that way.
Glad to be of service. Oops. Oh, there's a bridge right there. Ah.
So good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting! I think this is the key. If I just rewrite this line, and it works. Here, take it.
Salute, bello mio. Come stai? You back to see me already?
Desolato, mia cara. But I am not here to play. I must speak with Antonio. It's urgent.
Antonio! Ezio's here!
Ezio, is everything all right?
Carlo Grimaldi and the Barbario are in league with the one they call the Spaniard. They're going to murder the Doge and replace him with one of their own. They will have all of Venezia, their entire fleet, in their grasp.
And they call me a criminal.
Then you'll help me.
You have me on your side, brother. And the support of all my men.
And women.
Grazie, amici.
But, Ezio, I must warn you. It's not going to be so easy this time. Palazzo Ducale is the most heavily guarded building in Venezia.
Nothing is impenetrable.
This is why we like you, Ezio.
Come, let's go take a look. We'll come up with a plan.
It's business with the Doge. Terrible. Though, treachery like this no longer surprises me. When I was a child, we were taught that the nobles were just and kind. I believed it, though my father was only a cobbler. And my mother is scullery maid. I aspire to be much more. I studied hard. I persevered. But the nobles would never have me. If you are not born one of them, acceptance is impossible. So I ask you, Ezio, who are the true nobles of Venezia? Men like Carlo Grimaldi and Marco Barbarigo? No! I say we are the thieves and mercenary and whore. While we work to save this city and its people, the nobles seek to make it their plaything.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to get into. Oops, yeah. Anyway.
What is your plan?
We need to scout the palazzo carefully. See it from every angle. We just might find a way in. I know of a tall campanile behind the palazzo. Or we might find a way to climb the back of the basilica. Do you have any ideas?
I assume the front door is out.
Va bene. We'll try the front door as well, Saputello.
So, what do you think?
We're not getting in this way. They'll have time to murder the Doge before we're able to get through all these guards.
Okay, I gotta take a little break. I'll be right back.
Mic off. Mike on.
Okay, everyone, I'm back. Oh, I don't think he could climb. He should be able to climb.
Salute.
Mic off.
Thank you.
Mic on.
Okay, sorry about that, everyone. Let's continue playing. I guess we know he can, climb. Well, get out of my way. Well, here's a good vantage point.
Look at that. Archers everywhere.
And the walls are impossible to climb on this side.
Uh-oh. Oh, there he is. Come on, get down. All right. Oh, we have to go that way. Just one second.
Mic off. Mic on.
All right.
Come, come, don't be shy.
Oh, maybe here.
Bene, we're in luck. Looks like there's a perfect path up the scaffolding to the roof of the basilica.
Oh, and there's the, it's probably where we could find the glyph. That looks like we have to go up, I think. Come on. Oh, I can't go up.
He will break his neck.
Come on. There we go. I don't know why they put that thing on there. Oh, maybe so I could jump this way. Where are you going?
Ezio, look! Isn't that him? Grimaldi!
Don't you understand what I'm offering you, Signore? Listen to me, please. Or this will be your last chance.
How dare you!
I'm sorry. Mi dispiace. I meant nothing by it. I'm only looking out for your safety.
We're running out of time. There's no way through this fence, and there are guards everywhere. Diavolo!
This way.
It's impossible. There's no way in or out for men. Only birds.
Yes. Birds.
Where are you going now?
To see my friend Leonardo.
Carrying on like that.
I think I want to go this way.
Get down there.
No, you don't.
All right. I thought there was a glyph around here somewhere. Oh, wait a minute. Nope. There! Where? No, it's just a feather. There, no, that's a wanted poster.
to be seen!
Right there. I knew it was here somewhere. Right here. Hey, you can hardly see it in the sunlight. There it is. I knew it was around here. Sorry it took so long for me to find it, everyone. World War II archive. Exciting stuff here. Alright. Finding little shapes here. Let's see what we got. Okay, there's something I could, that side triangle there equals. It's hard to see that. Is that one? Unless it's a line cold wheel. That equals. Looks like a one, I guess. So it looks like it's there. 7. Oh, I remember this one. You have to count the corners. How many corners does it have? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah. So here's what happens. If you can't figure this out, you could just hit submit like 10 times. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, maybe you gotta do 10. If you do 10 different combinations and you don't get it, it'll come up with a little hint down here, and the guy will give you a hint. And so he says you gotta count something for this. You gotta count the corners in this one. So for 9 corners. 8, 9, yeah, that's 2, 3, yeah. There we go. But you don't really have to move the wheel because, you know, 1 corner equals 1. There it is. But it says wrong code. Interesting. Huh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, maybe that's a 5. That equals 5, maybe. I don't know, it doesn't make sense. One, two. Five. That's what it was last time. Interesting. Okay. Maybe count the lines. That doesn't make sense. Oh, here it is, to see how the advice popped up.
Right, this one is tricky. There must be something distinctive about those shapes. Something on them that we can count.
Yeah, I thought it was the corners. Two, three. I really thought it was that. 7, 9, 1, but that's not it. 7. Maybe try that on 5. Do we're gonna do a combination where two of these numbers that we're looking for is gonna be blanks. 1, 7, there we go. So let me see here. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yeah, 7, so we want something with 8 shapes. 5, 6, 7. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3, 1, 2, there we go. That's 8. And 9 is this. 6. And up and 7. Well, let me see. 1, 2, 3, something with 4. Ah, crap, it was that. One, two, three, four, there it is. Yay! May 2nd, 1945. The war is over and we are in control, as planned. A slight concern has arisen. I received word from our agents in Berlin. H. Hitler was supposed to execute his double inside the bunker and meet C. at the rendezvous point with the Peace of Eden. It's been 3 days and he still hasn't appeared. Something must have gone awry. Please send instructions.
They engineered the war, they engineered the peace, but they weren't going to get away with it. Find our mark.
I see, it's right here. See, the assassins got to Hitler. garage. Yeah. Alright, just three more. And we'll know the truth. But what is the truth? Alright. Let's go see Leonardo.
You have to show us some of your tricks, Señor.
Oh. Wow.
I need your help, Leonardo. Does it work?
What? What are you asking?
Does it work, Leonardo? Can it really fly?
I don't know. It's only a prototype. An idea. It's not ready yet.
Have you tried it?
No. It's too dangerous. To test it, you'd have to leap off a tower. Who would be mad enough to do a thing like that?
Leonardo, I think you just found your madman. So, how does she work?
Have you ever watched a bird in flight? It's not about being lighter than air. It's about grace and balance. You must use your body's own weight to control your elevation and direction.
Good luck, Ezio. crashing. This is ridiculous. The Palazzo's too far away. Diablo, I give up. I'm gonna end up killing myself before I ever kill another Templar.
I can't believe it. It worked. It really worked. You flew, Ezio! You flew!
See, but not very far.
Well, what were you expecting? The machine wasn't designed for distance.
All right, look, let me go over my plans here. Maybe I can find some way to extend the duration of the flight.
Ezio, my men tell me Carlo has the poison. We must hurry.
Antonio, this is Leonardo, the master inventor who built this pezzo di merda.
Hey, it's not the machine's fault. It's mine. I've checked and rechecked my blueprints. It's just impossible. I don't know how to extend the flight. Ah, che idea del cazzo!
Eureka! Of course! Genio!
What is he doing now?
It rises. It needs fire. Heated air under its wings will lift the machine.
Leonardo, what good is one fire going to do?
Not one fire, Ezio. A dozen. Built all across the city, enough to carry you from here all the way to the Palazzo Ducale.
How? Ah, capisco. My men could do that, but you are forgetting about the guards.
Don't worry, I will take care of them.
I'll give the order to have my men move in behind you and hold the locations. They'll light them all up the second the sun goes down over San Marco.
Seems that this fucking spell.
Come on, really? Nothing like good feet.
Don't let him escape!
Oh, come on! Crunch.
Thank you.
of the crew. News from abroad has arrived. There is talk of unrest among the Ottoman ranks. The Doge and Council of Ten meet this day to determine a course of action.
Impressive move.
Give me a second, everyone.
Mic off. Mic on.
All right.
Misery, violence, death. The three pillars of our existence.
Shit.
This is a dangerous place.
After you.
Stop! Stop, you little shit!
You won't get away!
Remember what I taught you, ragazzi.
Try to get on the blind side.
Strike, all right.
Remember your training, man.
Pazienza, ragazzi!
Ah!
Am I dreaming this? Has he lost his mind?
Ah, crud.
Isn't that illegal?
Not my problem.
Thank you.
Piccolo!
You won't escape!
Uh-oh.
This time.
You did it. It's beautiful.
Si. Now let's hope your idea works, because we're nearly out of time.
Listen close, Ezio. You're going to want to fly from fire to fire. The heat of each one you pass over should lift you back up in the air again.
Bene.
Careful, though. There's archers out on the roofs tonight. Avoid those arrows, or it will be a short trip.
I wish there was some way I could use my sword while flying this thing.
Well, you do have your feet free. If you get close enough without taking an arrow in the head, maybe you could kick them off the building.
Nice.
It's now or never, amico mio.
Ma cos'è? Shoot! Shoot a flying demon!
Uh-oh. Here we go. Assassin's Creed.
What was that?
Don't worry. Probably just kids with firecrackers. Come, it's your move. That's food.
Stop! Signore, don't drink that!
You are too late. The Doge is dead.
What? Carlo?
Apologies, signore. But you should have listened to me when you had the chance. Seems you have failed, assassin.
Forgive me, Signore. I tried.
Why? What was it all for?
Assassino! Assassino! He's killed the Doge! The Doge is dead!
Where's he at? Come on, you kidding me? Get him! Won't let me poison him.
It takes one assassin to kill another, it seems.
We kill thinking it's best for us. Do we not, Messer Ezio?
I do this not for myself.
Compio questo sacrificio per il bene superiore. Requiescat in pace.
You killed me? You killed me!
Well, that doesn't help my cause. Oh! Oh, come on! No! Go!
Come! Let me disembowel you!
Ah! Go!
You get away from him! Where has he gone? Now, get him!
I should not have gone this way. Oh, come on, seriously?
I'm going to cut you.
Go.
He was clean like a little girl. I was playing. Faster! I can't see him anymore.
Oh, dang it. Oh, come on. This way.
I'm with you, brother. God, traitor. You live like the other. You. What is your time for? Right here with you, fratello.
That was sloppy. Let's call me Mr. Sloppy.
Ezio! Dio mio! You're alive! Is it true? They say you killed the Doge.
I was trying to save him, Leonardo. But the truth matters little. I failed. And now I'm the most wanted man in Venezia.
Well, perhaps you are in luck. It's Carnevale in Venezia. This is the time when everybody goes without a face.
That's why I'm here. Do you have a mask I can wear?
Of course, of course. Somewhere in here.
Grazie, amico mio. And I have something for you.
Oh, more of the codex. Aha. This one's quite complex. It's a new design, my friend. A mechanism for your wrist, but not a blade. In fact, it seems to be a kind of arma da fuoco, but as small as a hummingbird.
Is that possible?
I have no idea. Let's build it and find out.
All right. Go over there. Okay. Q. Select the pistol. And lock on toilet, then press and hold to shoot. The barrier chances to hit. Alright, so we got a pistol. I don't know what good is it, because, I mean, we have knives. Oops! Ha ha!
If only Messer Giraldi could see this.
You've done me good, brother.
Ma certo. But I'm sure your return was not just to play with new toys. Is it about this terrible new Doge they've installed? Marco Barbarigo. Then you'll want to speak with your friend Antonio. I've seen him quite a bit lately at a mutual friend's. I'd look for him there, in the Dorsoduro district, to the south. Ask for Sister Theodora.
Sister?
Well, in a way. Yes, sister. And Ezio, you can't be carrying weapons out there today.
Grazie, Leonardo. Now, about that mask.
Marco Barbarigo. Although his brother Agostino was destined for greatness, Marco left his mark on Venetian history as well. A tyrant since he was barely old enough to walk, whatever Marco wanted, he got. There are records here for jewels, entire fleets of ships, all paid for by his family and all ordered directly from him. And then there's his personal life. Apparently, Marco's wife, Carlotta, used to be married to his bodyguard, Dante Moro. Dante was captain of the city guard and heir to one of the most prestigious families in Venezia. Marco was supposedly his close friend, right? But get this. Marco decides he wants Carlotta. In the Catholic religion, marriage is till death do us part, and Marco's a good Catholic. So he hires a hit on Dante. Dante gets stabbed 3 times in the body and once in the head. But he doesn't die. He recovers with severe brain damage. Dante becomes like a child. So, what does Marco do? Well, he hires Dante as his personal bodyguard, and he gets him to sign a confession annulling the marriage. Marco takes Carlotta and keeps Dante as his personal slave. What a lovely fella.
Okay. And look, we have the final. Where is it? Oh yeah, codex page here. Final assassin tomb there. And then we could get the good armor. But you know what? We'll have to save that till next time. Because I have to get going. It's bedtime for me. So have a good night, everyone. Bye.